A massive iceberg has broken away from Antarctica. Aerial footage shows an enormous crack in the Brunt ice shelf, which is a floating protrusion of glaciers in the Weddell Sea. Scientists from the British Antarctic Survey, which has a base on the shelf, say they first noticed cracks forming about 10 years ago and had been monitoring the situation closely, expecting a break. Their operations in Antarctica have been reduced since 2017 in anticipation of something like this happening. There's reportedly no threat to human life as the base is currently unoccupied. The new iceberg is reportedly close to 490 square miles, which is bigger than all of New York City. Scientists say they aren't too concerned about this break. Since the ice was already floating, it's unlikely that it will contribute to rising sea levels. They also reportedly said that these breaks, also known as calves, are a natural process and aren't likely caused by climate change.